Consequences of homegrown Christmas tree for health. Christmas tree is an integral part of many families at Christmas. However, there are many potential dangers that can cause health problems. December is the time when family members are preparing for Christmas. That reminds of Christmas. It would be flawed if forget the image of Christmas trees. Therefore, it is easy to see that many families started to decorate pine trees to bring the Christmas atmosphere to their homes. Conditional home: use fresh pine, less condition home, then play the fake. However, if you belong to a group of people who like fir trees in the home, should also think again. The reason is that, according to a recent British study, you are at high risk for a very uncomfortable syndrome, called Christmas tree syndrome. Specifically, experts from the British Asthma Foundation say that every year, about 300 people are hospitalized every Christmas. Symptoms include tearing, itching, difficulty breathing, chest pain, and coughing. These are also symptoms of Christmas tree syndrome. What is the reason? According to Dr. Andy Whittemore, the cause is because the fungus parasites on the pine. Each house has a lot of mushrooms. Few know that mold also naturally lives on pine trees. The situation is worse if the house has heating. A warm atmosphere will help mold grow faster, more allergenic. If your home has asthma, you should not leave fresh pine trees in your home. In particular, people with a history of asthma will fall into very bad condition, may be hospitalized. In another study from the University of Medicine in Upstate, USA, experts analyzed 28 Christmas tree samples and discovered 53 species of mushrooms. Of those, 70% are likely to cause symptoms such as cough, shortness of breath, fatigue, stuffy nose, etc. Some are even harmful to the lungs and bronchi. According to Dr. Lawrence Kurlinski, the study's author, they realized something was wrong before and after Christmas. The number of people hospitalized for respiratory illness increased abnormally. The last cause was identified as Christmas tree syndrome. Of course, the immune system is different. If you and family members have a history of asthma, or perhaps a sensitive place, perhaps consider switching to plastic Christmas tree to enjoy a full Christmas season. Sometimes in life, smile does not come to us through the material being given, but just words and actions that are true meaning is enough. So, with another Christmas season back, let's spend Christmas wishes for all loved ones. Health Knowledge Channel, wish you a happy, warm and loving Christmas with your loved ones. Christmas is approaching. On every corner of the street, the spill is not flooded with no layer with sparkling lights, Christmas trees, lofty rock caves. This is the time when everyone in their family gathers together to welcome warm and happy Christmas together. They exchange the meaningful Christmas greetings to parents and loved ones in the family.